Shooting out the kitchen window, there's the butterfly. There's the deer, and there's the crow. Everybody's having a little bit of breakfast this morning. Oh, Bambi's yawning. Once again, sorry for the terrible optics, but I'm shooting through the kitchen window. By the time I go outside, the butterfly will be flown off. And if I open the door, the deer comes in. So it's butterfly, deer, and crow just standing here at the kitchen window. And here he comes. All right, we'll be out in a few minutes and feed you. I can tell.
And the color coordinates with him. How are you doing today, Bambi? How are you doing today? He's so good. Protein pellets.
Get him.
All right, because he's coming back in. One more here. Good girl. Okay. Good girl. Good girl, honey. Ever so good.
You want us to come out there? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe we go.
We can come out here with you. Yes, indeed. We come out here and pet you. Yeah, there you go. There's your corn, your brush.
I brought the pineapples and the grapes too, just in case. Just in case you might want to. Might want to be fresh, huh? Do you? You want to? Would you like to try a piece of pineapple? No? Okay. How about a grape? Nope.
All the cupboard's getting bare. We gotta go to the grocery store tomorrow.
No, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I feel like old Mother Hubbard today. Carrots and apples.
You ate them all.
To get 20 pounds of carrots this time. When the people will really think we're lunatics. But that's okay. Wouldn't be the first time. I'm gonna take a little swipe down here, see what's going on with the bugs. Hmm. Ooh, not too bad. Yeah, feels good to put them off, huh? Yeah, I got them for you.
Another country. Yes, another country heard from.
Let's get ready to say the same thing. Boy, that's nice, huh? You get to eat and get groomed all at the same time. Yeah.
Feel how warm they are.
I know. That's because there's so much blood flow.
You could feel the heat coming out of them.
I think that's what that's about.
I hear ya.
Don't you think? It's the blood flow.
Must be.
One crawling to try to get back up on him. Sorry, I know you just did this deck yesterday.
Say, hit the mother load there.
move from one end of the deer to the other, they can then get away. Until we got to know Bambi, I never realized there was such a thing as a deer cad. Had you ever heard of them?
No.
I figured it was fleas. They were always nibbling at. They surely aren't fleas. Vortex. It's weird. Never were that up close and personal with our deer before. No. Didn't get to flea cam anybody. See what they had on. He's got a loud voice, doesn't he?
Been hoping to catch that little family of chickadees, but every time I get the camera out, they're gone.
Yes, they're a cute little crowd. They were raised in that little birdhouse we got down below. Smaller one.
There's a family of at least five of them here, but every time I get the camera out, they split up and gone again. I get one at a time.
This is a great item here. Very inexpensive. Works beautiful. Let me see what you got. Let me see. I've groomed large dogs before, but never an animal this big. It's a lot of surface space. I think I got you pretty clean, baby. I'm not saying they're all off.
But right behind the front leg on his left side.
In
that crease.
Oh, I see you, baby. I see.
In that crease right behind the leg.
I see. Okay, let me see. I've got one. Oh, yeah, I see him. They're trying to hide. Yeah.
Right, yeah, right in there.
Two or three of them. They're trying to hide. Yeah.
That little fold of skin right there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. No. You got them, I guess.
I got two or three in that one swipe I just did. There's one. No, he's looking very clean. It's good. Probably the rains rinsed them off. Isn't that beautiful fur? Let me see your belly. You like bellies. He's a good boy. That's a solid boy. He's really solid. Very muscular. Yeah. Very muscular. Yeah. Does that feel good?
You know he's gonna feel better with the bugs off of him.
Yeah. Because they don't attach and suck blood like ticks do, from what I understand. They bite just every now and again. At least that'd be terrible if they bit and held on. This poor deer. Don't get brushed out. Look how clean he is, though. That's great. Loose hairs coming out. There was a couple. You got an itch on your leg? Let me see. I got one. I got him. Mia, you show me where they are, I'll get them. I just can't believe looking at him, how big he is. Love you, Bambi.
Definitely not the little critter that followed us home.
It's like seeing him every day, you kind of like don't really look at it like you should. And then sometimes you look at it and you realize how huge he's gotten from that little tiny thing.
Especially if you go back and look at some of the old videos.
I mean, he's really getting to be a big animal.
All right. You take care out there today, Bambi. We'll see you later.
Bye, Bambi.